New at 11 for you tonight, this is being called a giant leap for safety. A new rule banning truckers from using handheld personal devices like cell phones is now in effect. And as News 4's Mandy Gaither reports, if they're caught, truckers could face a hefty fine.
Come on.
Les Blackwell will be the first to tell you having a cell in one hand and a steering wheel in the other isn't a safe combination.
It's dead.
But he says the new ban on phones that's aimed at truckers like him isn't fair.
I think it would be helpful if they do it for everybody. The cars mostly.
Blackwell feels singled out after the U.S. Department of Transportation issued a ban on all interstate truckers and bus drivers, prohibiting them from using handheld devices while driving.
Everybody should be treated fairly and not just look at us as being bad.
I'm ready to talk now.
But other truckers think the ban is a good idea. 70-year-old Bill Holt has been on these roadways for 40 years. After 9 years of retirement, he's back.
It's a different ballgame out here now than what it used to be.
Holt says he used to talk with a phone in one hand until he saw others do it.
I've got behind people who'd be on the phone. They'd be all over the road, worse than a drunk person. And I'd be afraid to pass them.
Now, if any trucker is caught breaking the ban, that person is facing a hefty fine. $2,750 each offense. Their commercial driver's license could also be revoked. And companies allowing their drivers to use a phone could face up to $11,000 in fines as well.
In my opinion, I don't think that's right.
While he may not agree with it, Blackwell is obeying the ban, pulling over to use the phone.
Andy Gaither reporting for us tonight. Now, many of you know this. Many of the largest trucking companies had already banned their drivers from using handheld devices. And according to numbers from the federal government, using a cell phone, even when you're using a headset along with it, delays a driver's reaction as much as having a blood alcohol level of 0.08.